देश की बेटी जब खड़ी होती है तभी जीत बड़ी होती है। विमेन एम्पावरमेंट इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट ऑफ ऑल फॉर इक्वल कैंपेन। विमेन एम्पावरमेंट मीन्स एम्पावरिंग विमेन ऑफ आर कंट्री वेदर दे बिलोंग टू अर्बन और रूरल एरिया। दिस मीन्स प्रोवाइडिंग द राइट एजुकेशन, द राइट न्यूट्रिशन एंड राइट हेल्थ टू ऑल द विमेन ऑफ दिस कंट्री। Women empowerment also means that the nation or our country has to fight against female feticide, child marriage and gender discrimination, whether at home or workplace. In my opinion, women is empowered if she has the right to choose the education which she wants without having any gender bias, to get educated up to the level she wants to go ahead, to get the kind of job she wants without again having a gender bias, to choose her partner whom she wants to marry without any family or social constraint, to continue with her job even after marriage, to decide the time when she wants to become a mother or accept the motherhood, and also the right to continue her job after the childbirth. So it is important that if the woman is empowered, whether she belongs to the rural or urban area, the family will prosper, and this is a road to development or prosperity of that country.